What I'd like to discuss with you now is eyelid surgery. This is typically thought of as involving the upper eyelids and or the lower eyelids. In a lot of instances, patients come into the office to discuss what they can do to make themselves look more awake and less tired. Oftentimes, if there is excess upper eyelid skin or a heaviness to that skin, it can block the eyes and make them look a little bit more tired than they might actually be. This can usually be corrected with what is called an upper blepharoplasty or eyelid procedure that can be done under a local anesthetic in the office in about an hour or so. Typically, after this procedure is completed, patients require about 1 week of recovery time, and then they come back to the office to have their sutures removed and can go about their normal activity essentially from that point forward. The lower eyelids can oftentimes be baggy or puffy, which can also lead to the tired or slightly older look with patients. This can be corrected with what's called a lower blepharoplasty, but this is usually done under a twilight or general sedation in the operating room. In this situation, the fat can usually be removed from underneath the skin, and also the skin can be tightened to allow for a more rejuvenated look. In addition, after a patient is healed and several months later, laser resurfacing can also be completed to further tighten the skin to a greater degree. In all, this tends to give the patient a much more awake and less tired look. It can actually help with their peripheral vision and letting more light in so they can see things more clearly.